Something interesting about me is that I was actually born at home. I was born by two midwives, along with my younger sister and older sister. I remember witnessing the birth of my younger sister, and it's something that I'm gonna remember for the rest of my life. My entire family was there. When I was in fourth grade, my father and I actually went to Burns, Oregon, and adopted a wild Mustang and brought her back home. I named her Starry, Starry Eve, actually, and we trained her together. And now we still own her, and she has had two babies now, and I still get to ride her every summer. Some of my favorite outdoor activities, me being a winter baby, I was born in January, I love to ski. My parents actually met as ski instructors at Bogus Basin, so I have been skiing since I could walk. And every winter, I look forward to snapping into those skis and bombing downhill. When I was growing up, I was really active in volleyball. I was also a little trackster. I did hurdles. I actually won a city meet when I was in ninth grade and got to run with the high school varsity the following year. My biggest role model is my older sister, Brie. I'm not sure if she really knows how much I look up to her and how much I admire her advice. She is my exact opposite, and that's why I thrive on everything that she has to give me, because it's everything that I'm not. And I'm thankful every day that I have her.